Two times the effort for 10 times the shame. Every second that I pedal reminds me how lame. Riding a tandem bike can be when you're seeing gold. I got this bike when we were together. I thought that it'd be a great investment. We'd ride around like two birds of a feather. I could keep pedaling while she's resting. Always thought the tandem bikes were nerdy until I had this girl of mine. And now she's got her very own seat right behind me when we ride. At least she used to be. But now it's only me. I take it back, but how shameful is that? To walk back into that store alone. They'd look and see it's only me. They'd laugh and point and laugh some more. So now I'm riding around feeling solemn, with a broken heart as well. I need a new girl to come fix this problem. This empty seat needs to be filled. At least it used to be. But now it's all. Guess I could look at it this way. At least there's no one telling me which way to go anymore. I remember how she used to always say, just ignore them. So I'll try riding my tandem bike alone. Maybe I'll just make myself alone.